Right, so the two margins of the aponeurosis, of the palmar aponeurosis, you have the lateral margin and you have the medial margin, right? So these margins actually give rise to septa. The septa on both the lateral as well as the medial side of the palmar aponeurosis, they pass deep within the hand and convert the hand into various compartments. Right, so you can see the aponeurosis more clearly in this picture. This is the palmar aponeurosis, this is the apex, this is the base, and we talked about the two septa which pass from these two margins deep within the hand and convert the hand into various compartments. And lateral to the lateral septum, you have the this is a thenar compartment, and medial to the medial septum, you have the hypothenar compartment, and just underneath this, you will have the central compartment, right? And then within the central compartment, you have the long flexor tendons. The long flexor tendons of the flexor digitorum profundus giving rise to the lumbricals. And then you will also have further deep down, you will have the introitus compartment, and which contains the palmar and dorsal introitus. In addition to all of that, further deep to the thenar compartment, you also have an adductor compartment. Let me find another view for this.